Thank you. humanity learn knowledge.
Stan, that girl is
a- just cut through, like, what? Left, kind of hesitant, and used to that because all upset that we beat her dragon den, which is supposed to
behind this gym. I'm not sure what to expect, but hopefully, you know, we can get our freaking badge after that, because little crybaby Claire is all upset that we beat her. Here we go. We are inside of the dragon's den. Ooh, this is gonna be quite exciting. It looks like we have a battle, so here we go. I really like how they put a trainer right there, you know? My Pokemon are only, you know, all tired from freaking battling Claire, but you know, so I'm just gonna go ahead and keep shafting any of our Pokemon. Shem guy is running out of the thing to do, he's running out of tasks. But there we go, we went ahead and caught Strikes our Whirlpool, unround those rocks, and then just cut through. Like, what? Where's the logic in that? It makes no sense that we have to sit here and cut through this Whirlpool. It's so weird. Have we made it to the little hut? I think we have, so let's head inside.